Hey everybody, Lone Star Rocker here. It's jam day at the band room. So today I'm gonna rock out with my buddies. On Friday night, went and saw a bunch of amazing bands. That stuff just is inspirational, totally inspirational. When you see that many people, with so many talented people and such a diverse amount of music, it just inspires me as a musician to play more and to try different sounds and different things. And so hopefully today we're going to practice and work on some new material. So let's go rock out. What's up, dude?
Apparently they're a huge chili town. We were talking about,
yeah, and they do spaghetti, and it's like different,
pasta? No,
kind of like pasta, but it's chili.
Instead of bolognese sauce or whatever, it's chili, you know?
Yeah.
Well, chili is just meat, isn't it? Or my mom's chili has beans.
It's just seasoned meat, really.
Well, Texas chili.
Tomato sauce and seasoning.
I prefer beans in my chili.
You like beans in your chili, Kyle?
Yeah.
Strong preferences on chili.
Really?
Not a huge chili connoisseur.
Out of Texas, because Texas apparently you don't put beans in the chili.
Better get that out of my chili, boy.
Yeah, people are that way about it. They're like, if there's beans in the, that's not chili. You know, like they're like. So.
I came to Texas and they put, it was like a chili
contest.
Something
that a lot of people do feel strongly about.
I've been to a lot of chili contests.
And I went to this chili contest and they were like.
I've never did.
And so I eat the chili, right? And he's like, guess what's in there? And I'm like, what? And he's like, rattlesnake. And I was like,
does that work?
Thanks for telling me now.
Maybe
put it in a different. Put it in a different show. This one. Check one. There you go. That's a little better.
Thank you.
solid dude, we're solid bro.
That thing that I, it's a long time ago, I posted a thing in the page about
trippy. Hey, so that's band practice for today. We got a gig coming up in April, working on some new material, but we're gonna, you know, plenty of time to get that thrown together for the show. It's gonna be at the Curtain Club, so we're pretty psyched about that. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap up this video, upload something cool to watch. If you like what you see, please subscribe. I want you to have the most rockin' day.